a pack of Yorkshire puddings with a fucking Mac, lads, right? And this gig's gonna be recorded for people in Mac to listen to. So let's hear some fucking swearing! We're going... Get out! Norman fucking Hunter, eh? Alan Clark! Gary Sprigg! Listen, this is about a fucking fat bastard of a woman! Who come from Yorkshire? She went right from Yorkshire, lass. But she liked to run his field. Was she one big knickers and she worked out serious fun? I've got me out. But at the death bed, she was quite thick. Couldn't wait to get me hands on the baby tits. Sweaty baby, sweaty baby. So I said slap that and ride the rhythm. She had a massive ass, sweaty breasts. 38 since she was a man in the flesh. Sweaty Betty, she's a lot of fun. Sweaty Betty, she's got massive thighs. Sweaty Betty, how you smelt her breath. Sweaty Betty, she took your man to death. And I knew that she wanted me for sugar. The size of a bum. Used to play for Bradford at the back of the scrum. Sweaty Betty, big and beefy. But I've seen that lady since day one. You know me, I'll shag out the swamp. Sweaty Betty, she's a lot of chips. Sweaty Betty, she's got massive tits. Sweaty Betty, she's got a huge vagina. Sweaty Betty, you feel bush inside. Sweaty Betty, a sweaty belly, yeah! A sweaty belly, she's so obscene. She's got some margarine. She's like a lump of lard. She makes me willy hard. Sweaty belly,
he squeezes in van, no 24 stones. He gets leaky bumps and he eats them on his own. Quick drives a gun, then he stuck his club. Fuck, fuck about the truck, going to steaming up. Gas, gas, quick lads. The air in here is turning red. Gas, gas, quick lads. Get the fucking windows down. Gas, gas, quick lads. Nelly's gone and done the truth. Gas, gas, quick lads. I think the big fat twat has fallen through. And he spilled the van with all the tears. He would have swung for less gas in your bed. Full of chicken curries, eggs and tandoori's. Boiled eggs, leaky bad. For saying I was like a man. Gas, gas, quick lads. Everybody's choking dead. Gas, gas, quick lads. A lemon sour multi bread. Gas, gas, quick lads. Dig a trench and find the stents. Gas, gas, quick lads. And his filthy fat and flatulent. He gets big beams, erect and rust, blows a hole in his jeans. Everybody joking, nobody smoking. He looks round, plays a dog, coming in a steady bump. Gas, gas, quick lads. What the fuck has he been eating? Gas, gas, quick lads. It must have been some rotten meat. Gas, gas, quick lads. I got tears in me eyes. Gas, gas, quick lads. I think your rat curled up his arsehole. I think your rat curled up his arsehole. Think your rat curled up his arsehole and die.
Clown, you bastards!
I don't fucking know how to get out of fucking twats. You're all very fucking jovial at the moment. Just wait till you get back down in the fourth round, eh? Play a real team.
The schooner with extra lamps on. It was always getting twatted. Looked like a reusable tough one. He tried to tap the birds up and he'd always end up bleeding. He's tough when he come from Bollington. It's only interbreeding. Some glasses in the evening, umbrellas in his pitter. Excuse me, Mrs. Woman, he ain't taking up the shitter. He gets force-fed a pipe bomb and a size 10 in the dick. It's best to take that glasses off when he's acting up the sticks. Do you fancy going out on a bastard? And buying us a couple of beers. She said that Anna sits on me finger. I'll go and have a cervical smear.
So Dickhead went to Soho and he paid for a 69.
Kissed a pizza from her, you better not waste your time.
He ore had pizza dinner, she farted up his nose.
I'm not paying actors out for 69 a month.
Do you fancy going out on a bastard?
Do you want to know the packets of crisps?
And what about a bag of bum scratches? Do you mind if I just weigh up your tits?
Fancy going out on a bastard and buying us a couple of beers.
She said,
I'd rather sit on your finger. I'll go and have a cervical smear.
Is that one of the Proclaimers there, Peter? Oi! Fucking twat here with the specs.
Oh, you're appointed to affect crap for a minute.
I can't see it.
You're in the fucking Proclaimers, fuck off.
Just the other night, we were cutting on the back road. Everything was alright. Smelled like a bomb to me, man, to sex. I said, close your legs. She whispered something in my ear. All I wanna do is go and drink some beer. Did something I didn't understand. She didn't know what's a 50 times to hold me in. Do you love me? I said, I fuck your daughter. Do you love me? I said, I fuck your daughter. Do you love me? Oh, why? Give over. I was right confused over what she said. So some 10 pints down the old bear's head. Just as I was getting a taste for it, that walked in, it was fucking fit. I shouted, hey, unplug, turn on the towel. Shot in the belly, it's a tease of me up. Don't go to images of chips instead. 2 weeks later, this is what she said. I thought you told her. Said I fuck your daughter. What? Yeah, boy. Say, do you love me? 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 Said I fuck your daughter. Do you love me? Said I fuck your daughter. Do you love me? Oh, why? Give over and again. Do you love me? Shut up, fuck your daughter. Do you love me? Shut up, fuck your daughter. Do you love me? Oh, why? Give over.
Thank you, girls. That was crap. And this fucking thing's covered in syphilis. Get your tits out.
There's no sound of any fucking tits on this stage, is there?
No fucking tits, what is this?
Your boyfriend says it's alright.
I bet they're blokes anyway, aren't they?
Go on, put them lights up.
Here they come! Where's Uncle Nummy when we need him? Oh, what's all this fucking? We are Lees, we are Lees, we are got all that last night! You don't know the words to that one either, do you? George Michael. Was he gonna watch a fucking chewer up a bitch till cycle? So I'll give her a lift down some facts. She were after some girl on the couch. Got some meat stuffed in tougher bags. Spread your legs and get your knickers down. Spread your legs and don't make a sound. Got to get your women in this fucking town. Spread your legs and get your knickers down. They were a messy job, that can't be shit on. Penny round collar, I've got it prepared. Got a good taste of a bird's eye, big kitties. Stretch your legs and get your knickers down. Stretch your legs and don't make a sound. God's get to women in this fucking town. Stretch your legs and get your knickers down. Stretch your legs and get your knickers down. Stretch your legs and get your knickers down. Stretch your legs and get your
fucking hell, fucking quiet, boring
you. Fucking slugging down there, you're putting me off, fuck off.
Any fuckers have watched Sheffield Wednesday out there because they're fucking brilliant.
Listen, you puffs, this one's about going out with girls, right? Which you wouldn't know anything about.
Yeah, fuck all about it anyway.
This particular bird was the scabbiest hooah. I'm the biggest slag in Mac! I walked into the next egg, the sustain in my belly, thick crack in the corner. But I knew its gut was smelly, smelt of rotting fishes and old and crispy sick. Said its name was Charlotte and it wanted some midday. Type of crack that you hear about, the sort they call infamous, with peroxide air, dead long legs, and bumping the stuff to her anus. And so I thought, hey lad, times is hard, it's nearly closing time. Put a bag on her head, and a peg on me nose, and I'll grummage through the slide. Charlotte is the biggest slag in back. With a leg spread wide, she opens up the crack. just lying on her back. Girl Charlotte, she's the biggest slagging man. Well, we walked along up Buxton Road, strolled along the cut. She said, give us an inch, I don't take a yard. I slammed her on the foot. Told me I'm the biscuit, cause I'm a mad lad, and I knew just what to do. Got me hand inside, then me arm inside. I lost it right up to me tattoo. Scarlet is the biggest slagging man. She'll do anything to get you in the sack. Coffee, sex, and Johnny Bags country. So do craps, A's and B's, and B-T, oh, Charlotte. We ended up at a place, and I waded through the jollies. She put another knot in a bedstead while I watched the tyranny. Charlotte is the biggest slugging man. With a light spread wide, she opens up her crack. She's always got the tip, the upper hand. Oh, are you drink? I'm a bitter man. Charlotte.
Look at this fucking grub here. Let's put the light on this one here. I've got a fucking doozy here. Look at this one. Look at that then, hey, that's it, more like it. Round of applause, this man needs help. For those of you who can't see what's going on here, this fucking grub is about 60. In fact, there's spunk in this. What have you fucking been doing? You rampant gay. This is how AIDS spreads, you know, you twats.
They've all fucking got it anyway.
Look like a fucking Christmas tree now, you turds.
After closing, I was lying on my desk. When Scouts shouts, get your bags on, come on out inside. Well, I grabbed my stripy tight up, I had fear straight on my vest. And I said, best get some cams in, it's a long ride. Well, we drove along the M6, chugging cans up to the pub. Stopped at all services for photos. Picked up some fitted trackers, and we told them filthy jokes. Found them in the backseat for Grotto. Go!
Going down Blackpool!
In the driving seat, Charlie's in the front, shouting, watch it, come, you're going there. Peter's in the back seat, with a crack socks on his knee. Got his finger up like a fairy. Go! Miles outside Blackpool, we had some real bad luck. I shout, oh fuck, we've got a flat. The beaten took the track, and some come 10 miles down the road. So we made him go and get the fucker back. Going down Blackpool, aye, going down
down Blackpool. Alright, alright, to see the light. Going down Blackpool. Alright, going down Blackpool for a bite. Going down Blackpool. Alright, alright, to see the light. Alright. Introduce these bunch of wankers for you, hadn't I? The fuck's going on here? Peter's broken his string. That's the Peter on the guitar, the one that looks like a packy.
Very funny. Fucking morning, mate, you cunts.
This big bastard down the front here is Ben Nevis. And this little one is Lance Scott Lockstock. On the drums is Charlie, the extremely fucking hard, who's getting his hair cut next week, I hope.
Get your fucking twats and all.
And my name's Molly. We are the
Lads from
Back. Wow, 10 fights of bodies and a barley wine. Gotta make the best before cools in time. We're the Mac lads, oh, we're fucking rough. We're like Gazelle, we can't get enough. We're the Mac lads, we ain't buffs. We're the lads from Mac. We're on some crap. We're the lads from Mac. Alright. Now before we go out shagging the night, jam around insulting every bugger inside. It's a bunch of twats, just a job. Think I'll get ready with me gun. Stanley on deck, he's fucking dead. We're the lads of Mac. Alright. We're the Mac lads who are born in a pub. We like to sail out, we like to scrub. We're the Mac lads, we ain't fucks. We're the lads of Mac. We want some crack. We're the lads of Mac. Alright. So get your gun from me now. Get your guns out me plums. Talk to me Paul. Get some lights on the fucking stage. We're the lads of Mac. And we want some crack. We're the lads of Mac. Alright. Go! Lads of Mac. Want some crack. We're the lads of Mac. Alright, my son. We're the lads of Mac. Want some crack. We're the lads of Mac. Alright, my son. I'm getting chained up by a bird here from Yorkshire, I didn't know you had them!
Yeah, they can come on there so let me get it off.
Listen, have you got there any southerners in here? If you weren't in last night, you would have missed. Fucking hell, that had lager in line in it, you queer!
Go on, you push the fucking line out and you can shout loud and bright old fucking door or something. Let's fucking hear some swearing, you sub bastards. That's more like it.
Well, your best friends ain't come to back. We used to go and fully crack. Now I know we're just a mess. He's got smoke jiggling out of his ass.
got skulls so snug in other wreck. We're never gonna talk to him again. Gone on this, he's making us sick. We wouldn't give him cheese or false dates. Now he's a bum, we can't handle it. Now he's a bum, he does sperm and shits. Now he's a bum, he leaves white stains wherever he sits. Shaved his head, he's got some black blood sleeping in his bed. AIDS and herpes, he's got the elements. It's written all over his bottom. Now he's a punk. Now he's a punk. Now he's a punk. Never in the pub, he's no fun. He's got sores and scabs all over his bum. Laughter fitting down on the deck. Parts of bodies down his fucking neck. Alright. He's a bum. He's a fucking queer. Now he's a bum. He's not gonna hear. Now he's a bum. He got old. It's fucking fair. He's a bum. He's a fucking slump. He's a bum. He's not shitting up, he's a bum. He's got spunk all over his cup. He's a bum, he's an asphaltic. He's a bum, his dick's covered in shit. He's a bum, and he doesn't like to feel girls' tits. He's a bum, he's a fucking gay. He's a bum, he drinks lemonade. He's a bum, and he likes his buttocks swayed. Gay.
Fucking
hell, you're
gonna make a bit more
noise
than that,
you fucking idiots! You're Yorkshire puddings! Alright! They remember the worst of the song tonight!
Yorkshire!
Listen, you pack of pufters!
You know where we are, you cunts!
I went to the doctor's the other day. I said, doctor, it's me dick! Doctor says, let's have a look then. So I go, argh! Says, what's up with that? I said, no, it's a beauty, isn't it? But doctor, I think you've got AIDS!
Well, I screwed a lot of boilers and I broken loads of tarts. Stabbed some open wounds and I split them all in half. I've dumped a lot of women and I've sucked a load of birds. Shagged a lot of dumps and I've pulled a load of skirt. There's been a load of others when I've used a bit of us. They all receive the benefit of sexual intercourse. When they make a lot of fuss, it makes me feel sick. They want a soggy gussy kind of more than apple dick. Doctor, I think you're biased. I get laid 10 times a day. I bet you love to be there, but let me be frank. There's something up with me, dick. It hurts when I wake. Well, I've slapped a lot of crumpet, but he's doing them some good. They don't like it, they can lump it, they've all been ugly ducks. Well, Mitzi had a flathead and she put up quite a fight. I found a cop to place me, not with a place to put me fight. And then I end up shagging a really smelly bag. And getting down to business where I just don't want to shag. Sometimes I have to do it, like I can think of that. I'm wasting all this drinking time to serve this ugly crack. Doctor, I think of the AIDS. I get laid 10 times a day. I bet the love to be verbal, let me be frank. There's something up with me, dick. I said, doctor, I think I've got AIDS. I get laid 10 times a day. I bet the love to be verbal, let me be frank. There's something up with me, dick. And she said she took a stroke. Help her with a rubber, she'll let you have a go. Where's her nipples and her ankles and they're always full of stains. Drop her knuckles, shuffle, for them to get off game. Well, you can't take her down the pub, she's a bit of an out. And you can't order lemonade when you're riding around. But she leaves me on the phone, not a quarter to four. She's a
in a den of, she could talk to your phone. Bites like a shit house door when the plague's in town. Well, she said she wasn't blazing, I dropped her tippy knees. Zombies have been fainting, she felt her mushy peas. Then I phoned the current and I said that I'd be sick. She said the last one was, so did I begin. Well, you can't take her down the book. She's a bit of an end. And you can't hold a lemonade when you're buying a rent. But she leaves me up before, got a quarter to four. She can buy like a no, she can talk to your phone. Bangs like a shit house door when the plague's in town. Plague's in town. Call her Julie the Scoop. Yeah, Julie the Scoop. Hey. Call her Julie the Scoop. Julie the Scoop. She leaves me off the phone, got a quarter to four. She can buy the canal, she can talk to your phone. Leaves me off the phone, got a quarter to four. She can buy the canal, she can talk to your phone. Leaves me off the phone, got a quarter to four. She can buy the canal, she can talk to your phone. Bites like a shit house door and the plague's in town. Have you brought any fucking birds with you tonight?
Of course we fucking have an old fucking queen.
There's a lot of gays in last night.
We didn't get any last night.
A lot of fucking queers in last night, you know. I didn't bring one bird with them.
They had to have a whack.
Who's chucking fucking empty glasses? You fucking puffs. Listen, if you want to pull a bird, it's dead easy. Just go up to him and say, sit on me face, I'll guess your weight. Well, I met me a motorcycle Kennedy with a bird called Technocrat. She walked in the place, said she liked me face. The one she hadn't sat on. Said I only reach short if you want me pops up. So come say I suck for ninjas. You want a quick fiddle, it's right around me middle. I need a warehouse down in Warrington. I'll guess you wait. Sit on me face. Because they trip with me when they say they big spear. Couple shit out of me flies. When it's up me ale, they get it failed. Just can't take your size, it's up me face. I'll guess you wait. Sit on me face. Lying in this fucking field, that's how they took it field. And niggas wet and sloppy. I was going for a taker, a bullshit breaker, faker. Anyone for a coffee? Mumble past the boils, a better rustic oil. Gonna be inside for life. It lay there rusting. I said it smells disgusting. She said it's channel number five. Sit on my face. I'll guess you wait. Sit on my face. Because they trip with me when they see me big spear. Go busted out of me flies. When I've sucked me ale, they get impaled. Just can't take his size. Chipped on me face. I'll guess you wait. Sit on me face. Peter! You wait. face. She was a perfect woman, she was my kind of method. Cause she stayed in the kitchen and she never said a word. She had a real big tits and a lovely slappable ass. But now she's into barbecues and white bars. I used to go out with her, cause she gave me all my meals. Then one day she made it big, she won this battlefield. Married an Italian just cause he weren't boss. The honeymoon in Brussels and he played a bit of squash. And then she went an old baron who come from Lancashire. But he wasn't rich, he was just another wing affair. Oh, I used to go out with her, cause she gave me all my meals. Then one day she made it big, she won Miss Macclesfield. Up on her feet, one day she'll come back. Cause she knows that all the real men live in Mac. She'll tell me that she loves me, she ain't in living with tops. So I'll slip her a leg and then I'll tell her. Cause she kicked an ass bit of grub. She may have been a beauty queen, I'd rather go down the pub. Miss Macclesfield. Are you calling fat bastard me? Yeah. Ben Nevis here.
You
He's cleaving, sweeping out the bastard. Can anyone guess his weight? That's his 14th plate.
Fountain is over here, you cunt.
His backside lovers about. His cleavage peeping out the fat bastard. Bastard, bastard, fat bastard, 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 fat bastard, 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 fat bastard, 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 fat bastard. His backside lovers about, his cleavage peeping out. Does anyone know he's gay? He goes around spreading AIDS, a fat bastard. Fantastic! This bird goes to the doctor, she says, "Doctor, it's me tits." Doctor says, "Oh fucking hell, you better get them out, I've got to weigh them." She gets her fucking tits out and the doctor goes, "Wee! Let's get weaving!" The fair comes down just once every year. Fat lads go there when they suck their beer. Get waving with a new teacher. Get waving and forget your tea. Go downtown and get some chips and pies. Pay your 10 pies on TV with the night. Crack over there, sitting on benches. Two of them are dead fit, one of them's got dentures. Get waving, cause the blonde one's mine. Get waving, it's nearly closing time. Hey, old my love, are you coming for a ride? We're all going to the fair tonight.
We're all going to the fair tonight.
I said, hey, old my love, I've got a suggestion. Hey, old my love, will you feel the erection? Hey, old my love, wanna meet injection? You're right. Beautiful brown, as I'm out flying around. Stairs was in the subway, painting up a queer. Don't mess with magnets and don't spill the beer. Get waving in Macclesfield. Get waving and get your knackers filled. Kiss your crack, miss her lips. She's got a scummy face and she smells of chips. I said, hey, oh my love, we've got a suggestion. Hey, oh my love, will you feel the erection? Hey, oh my love, do you want a meat injection? Rise a beautiful brain, as I'm out playing around. I said, hey, oh my love, hey, oh my love, hey, oh my love, your eyes are beautiful brain, get your knickers down. This one's dedicated to the fattest roadie ever. You've heard it before. Are you ready? Fuck up, wank shit. Beer, beer, we want more beer. All the lads are cheering, get the fucking beer. Get the fucking beer in now! Alright! Charlie's tied up a valley. Peter's speaking in street. Charlie couldn't pull a muscle. She gave me crumbs the other week. So get the aliens really down. Savage looking at me from the town. Blast the ash, lock, stop, scratch. I'm fast 10 and barrels round. Beer, beer, we want more beer. All the lads are cheering, get the fucking beer. Beer, beer, we want more beer. All the lads are cheering, get the fucking beer in now. Alright. veins in your bodies. We've got bodies in those veins. We'll outdrink anybody. Never going to do it all again. So get the healing, spin it down. Seven drinking everybody down. Flash the ass, lock, stock, stress. Half past ten of barrels rain. Beer, beer, we're on for beer. Beer, beer, we're on for beer. Beer, beer, we're on for beer. All of us are cheering, get the fucking beer in. Beer, beer, we're on for beer. All of us are cheering, get the fucking beer in now.